Bruce Lee shit.
Oh, don't get back.
Man, forget this clown.
You gotta go easier, Cobra. At this rate, nobody wants to spar with you when you got 3 more rounds.
What about him?
No. Hey, I said no.
What the fuck?
What's up, Mr. Miyagi? Practicing your wax on, wax off? What do you even call that? Thai bro? No, it's rude to snore people. Didn't your mama teach you better? I watch this right over here.
You took a hell of a show.
Okay, man. Three more rounds.
You got plenty of people sparring. I'm that old school.
It's okay. Well,
we're all good.
It's okay. You go get changed.
I got it. I'm gonna watch it from right over here.
It's gonna be a hell of a show.
Dried out tears of sorrow.
What's going on?
New school versus the old school.
You know, Casey's nothing huge. Just didn't know how to play the game.
Lots of different ways to play the game, bro.
Yeah, but in the end, it all comes down to winning or losing. I think my old pal Casey's about to lose.
Maybe you should tell your new pal Cobra to go about 80%.
What, you got a sweet spot for Casey now? Come on.
You want to get in the ring, Jesse Roy?
Just let me know when you're ready.
Come on, old school. Let's do this. Cobra to wreck this dude!
Speed dial fucking EMT, man. The old school's about to get schooled!
Turn the fucking phones off! People want to see me, they gotta pay!
You gonna listen to me? Take it easy now, alright? The more rounds you get in, the better, you understand?
I'm gonna fucking waste them. Don't pretend like you don't want them out of here, too.
Alright, let's go, Cobra! Let's go, man!
Cobra, are you all right?